Hello, Sharks. Today is Tuesday, February 26, 2013.
I'm Colin.
And I'm Emily.
And this is Shark Bite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God.
Indivisible.
For liberty and justice for all.
Wednesday for lunch we have pizza, orange chicken with brown rice, a spring salad, spanish romaine with peas, and fresh pineapple, applesauce, and 100% fruit juice blend.
An evening of the arts is taking place Thursday at the elementary school gym from 6 to 7.
Be there. The Bellows Club is selling candy for $1 at lunch to benefit the Muscular Dystrophy Association.
In sports, spring tryouts for competitive cheer will be held March 18th through the 21st.
This Thursday, there is a middle school boys and girls soccer game at Butler Field from 4 to 7:30.
Also this Thursday, there's a JV baseball game against Evangelical Church at Evangelical Christians from 5:30 to 7:30.
This Saturday is a high school football awards banquet in the elementary gym from 5 to 7 o'clock p.m.
Also taking place on this Saturday is a junior varsity and varsity baseball game at Bradenton Christian. The varsity game is at 11 a.m. and the junior varsity game is at 2 p.m.
Imagine JV High School Baseball beat Outdoor Academy 11-3 on the 15th. Go Sharks!
Our middle school soccer team won on the 21st to Imagine North Manatee 2-0.
Go Sharks! Our middle school girls soccer team lost against Imagine North Manatee 0-2. Better luck next time.
On the last note, our varsity baseball team lost to Southwest Florida Christian 5-6 on the 22nd.
That's all for today.